Sirius was in the Order, and that you knew where he was. But Creature's information made him realize that the one person for whom he would go to any length to rescue was Sirius Black. His sense was cold and numb.
So, when Creature is Sirius was there last night,
Alfoy is undoubtedly on Voldemort's instructions, and told him to find a way of keeping Sirius out of the way. Once you had seen the vision of Sirius, you decided to check whether Sirius was at home or not. Creature would be able to pretend it was not. Bugfeet delivered yesterday. At the moment when you made your appearance in the fire, Sirius was upstairs tending to him. Seemed to be very little air in Harry's lungs. His breathing was quick and shallow. Creature told you all this. Somewhere far beyond the office walls, Harry could hear the sound of